of opening fire at an Oregon corndog plant is behind bars tonight. Corvallis police say the 22-year-old suspect is a temporary employee at the Foster Farms plant and fired a single shot inside the women's restroom, forcing the plant and nearby businesses into a four-hour lockdown. After shooting, he left the plant and was quickly arrested by a SWAT team. Thankfully, no one was hurt.